It's the witch from next door.
We have no bread. I don't want your bread.
Then what is it you wish?
It's not what I wish. It's what you wish. Nothing cooking in my belly now, is there? And there will never be. Unless you do exactly as I say. In 3 days' time, a blue moon will appear. Only then can the curse be under.
What curse?
The one I placed on this house.
What are you talking about?
In the past, when you were no more than a babe, your father brought his young wife and you to this cottage. They were a lovely couple, but not lovely neighbors. You see, your mother was with child, and she developed an unusual appetite. She admired my beautiful garden, and she told your father that what she wanted more than anything in the world was greens, greens, nothing but greens. Parsley, peppers, cabbages, and celery, asparagus, and watercress, and fiddle ferns, and lettuce. He said, all right, but it wasn't quite, because I caught him in the autumn in my garden one night. He was robbing me, raping me, rooting through my rutabaga, raiding my arugula, and ripping up the rampion, my champion, my favorite. I should have laid a spell on him right there.
I could have turned him into stone, or a dog, or a chair.
Let him have the rampion, I'd lots to spare. In return, however, I said, fair is fair. You can let me have the baby that your wife will bear. And call it square.
I had a brother?
No.